Wasn't ready for a screen transition. Whoa, okay. Hello? Hello? I can't continue that. Also, I'm gonna need to trim my fingernails tomorrow. Things get really sharp against the keys. Okay, that's not a jump I wanted to miss. I could miss the first one with that tree climber, no problem, but then the first one before him was no problem. Because I gotta wait for him anyways. Still 6 seconds up? Alright, so I need to hit the clown on the way to the fight. could be minus 9. That works too. Minus 8 in the Jennifer is pretty nice. Because that means I'm effectively almost tied with Tracy. Minus 9 would be right up there with Tracy. And Tracy's waiting for the very moment I finally beat that time. It's usually why I only see Tracy in Habareke streams. Because usually when I start doing Habareke, that's when Tracy pops in. That was a good Jennifer. Let's go. PogChamp. You know it's getting good when I'm actually ahead of Tracy at this point. Now to play this one safe, because I'm way far ahead. Or since he shot the laser to the right, that was able to just stay in the middle. If I minimize the invulnerability frames enough, he'll shoot right so that I can prepare that last hit. So, you got that going too. Alright, buckle up, lads. I don't have any catchphrases. just gonna wait for the fish. I'm not gonna try to go after him like that. If I was down a few seconds, I would definitely try to run past that fish, but I'm over 12 seconds ahead, I'm not even gonna bother. Like, if I'm that far ahead, I'm not even gonna try. Because that means I'm already on a really fast pace. Everything goes right, even if I get bad luck on Chase, I can still pull. Still pull, nice one. Seconds ahead. What's my best pace ever? Let's go! This is actually my best pace ever, let's go. Alright. Need to land that hit on Scuba Steve and we're good. One. Two. Three. Four. We're on fire. We're on fire, boys. Let's go. I wish I could minimize chat right now, actually. I wish I could minimize chat right now, but I can't. We're not even gonna have time during this death warp. No. Lose like 2 seconds. Like, I don't even get any downtime here. The only downtime I really get is during the tunnels. Even that's not much. Wish me luck. Text box. Alright, I'm gonna minimize chat for the rest of the run. This is too good. Best possible time in the shades. Damn. That's something. Just need luck. That barely worked. That barely worked. I'm gonna get hit here. Very unfortunate positioning, but I'm so far ahead that this almost doesn't matter. Doesn't matter if one fight goes bad. As long as I'm still ahead, then I have a good shot. There we go. Got the slide. We're looking good. Also, I'm gonna have chat down until the run's over, because this looks good. This looks spicy. Failed crouch. Thank you. If I close this run, I am done. If this run closes, I am done. God, my heart. Get in position, moment of truth. I did it! Yes! Woo! I knew this could happen, but not for that much. I did it. I did it. Oh my God! I have never been so happy in my life to actually see the day. I've still got tears coming out of my eyes, man. Thanks, guys. You're both legends. Colby, Tracy. You're both legends, man. I don't think I need to run Heverek anymore. Oh my god. I don't have Nightbot anymore, fuck. I was gonna mark the stream so then I can highlight. Finally. It's over. It's done. I don't know if I want to keep running this anymore, but I think with a time as strong as that, I think I can take a break. I haven't even ran this game since last week, and I'm glad I finally got it. The clapping pyramid. Thanks, Colby. You're the man. All right, let's get this on Splits.io. I don't think I can play Heverek anymore after that. So, I think how it's gonna stand now. Now that I've got this, I think I can quit this game for now. I'll come back in the future, but for now, I think this cements everything I wanted to do. Well, almost everything. There's still a lot more I can do. There's still more I can do. But for now, this is as good as I wanted it. I can't believe I actually got this. After that one run over a week ago, I was on 22-29 pace into Unyun, and I died in the last hit. This is redemption! Fucking redemption. I'm very happy with this. I never thought I'd feel so happy for this game. If you want any example of how happy I am with this, I feel as happy and pure as Turtonator. God, this is so emotional. So emotional still. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I got that, man. Oh. People are gonna get why I feel as happy, why I picked the live split backgrounds that I do. But I usually don't get to feel much real happiness from achievements in my life. And speedrunning is mostly what allows me to feel this feeling. If anyone wants to go and challenge this time, feel free. And Tracy, you're more than welcome to keep trying to beat your best time. You're more than welcome to keep improving. I'm gonna need to pick up more speed games now, because now I'm gonna be stuck with Super Mario Bros. And Marble Madness. Because I can take a break from this game. God, I don't know what I should do now. I still have two hours to do stuff. God, this is almost everything I've wanted to accomplish. The only thing that this run was missing. The only tricks I'm missing in this now are skipping that one fish at the start of the faucet split, the getting a better shade segment,